So I just want to thank everyone for working with us on the cart. If folks have additional questions, we could actually let them know. So raise your hand, we'll bring you palm card, we'll bring you VFX cards, and then we'll collect additional ones. Well, I had a chance to look through some of the cards. One of the questions was asked about for other buildings related tenant associations. If you're having trouble having your tenant association recognized, you have a First Amendment right, it was correct to peaceably assemble. And if they are trying to be frustrated or whoever your landlord is, we can work with you. We can work with the landlord and make sure that you're recognized, and if they're not there, your concerns are happy to pass it on as well. That being said, our preference is to just try to make sure you get your questions in, make sure your information's on the back, but we want to keep the discourse civil. There was a question that was asked, I think you tried to answer it, but you were being drowned in the hours. And I thought it was clear, but if you want to take it at the moment, or we'll just
the chair. That's not discourse, be fair. Being told something, not responding to a question, is not discourse. You guys are talking about what you want to talk about. We're here to be concerned for our family, for our life, for our home for the past 25 years.
Oh, system.
We have been assured, we speak to all the agencies on a regular, continuous basis. We speak to REOC, we speak to the task force, and we are assured that this will happen in timely, and REOC has told us that once the deal is finalized, that they can do a meeting in 3 days. It's frustrating.
So I just want to add one other thing because we work as a team. So the mayor of the city of New York said he was going to build affordable housing. He said he was going to do 300,000 units of affordable housing. Early on, I actually went to the mayor and I said, on Roosevelt Island, we are hemorrhaging affordable housing like nobody's business. Will you do a deal to protect thousands of units here? We sat down with housing preservation and development. We put as much pressure. We sat down with the Speaker of the City of New York, and the response we got on the city level from HPD, from the mayor, was that Roosevelt Island was a state-run place and that it was solely DHCR. And I don't think that's an acceptable answer. So just one of the things that we could do is, if you're interested in advocating with HPD and the mayor, to say that you are a New York City resident, you vote for the mayor, and regardless of whether or not things are, you have REOC doing local services or not, we can put pressure on the mayor and HPD to step up to the plate to provide additional support beyond the ACR. So I feel a little, we've gotten our answer. It doesn't mean we have to take it over to answer, but I just want to thank Assembly Member Seawright and State Senator Serrano, because they've been leading the fight where the city has advocated in a way that I haven't seen the mayor do in any other location in the city. So I just want to thank them for their advocacy and working with DHCR and
this is not transparent.
You
talk about transparency here on the island. This is not advocating transparency for us, for all of us
who have been living in Westview for decades with our families. This is unfair. We want resolution, and we want it now.
So, we hear you on that issue.
What are the outstanding issues?
So hold on 1 second. So we will get back to the Westview issue, and hopefully that time Assembly Member will have a chance to join us. But as we had said,